Alrighty, my foodie friends and fiends.
Fellow food flockers, all you tater talkers, just real quick. We've got a massive cloud of steam with a couple of
pork shoulder blade shanks. I made a cream and wine sauce with some spices. Seared them up and then put in the sauce. Pretty easy. Gonna make a little mash to go with it. Some golden spuds right there. Maybe I should move that so it doesn't count. Yeah. Quick, easy. Should be done, hopefully, by a decent dinner time.